Arsenal now, this fullback who can run, who loves to run in broken play, and has almost found a way through and has. Matty Russell belying his slender figure with a real show of strength.
This looks ominous because it's with Matty Russell, and Russell gets to the line, rides the challenge and touches down. Second try for Matty Russell. Brown goes to the air, looking for Russell, and Russell claims it, claims the try!
Back to McCrone. McCrone kicks again into the corner, and Marshall has lost it. The ball is going to come down, and Russell will get it in the corner for the first try of the game.
O'Brien, Matty Russell looks for the line and finds the line.
With a no-look pass, gets it to Mellor. Mellor gets it to Russell, and this time he will score.
Wallace, space for him, good pass as well. And Matty Russell in the corner for Toronto.
Lusick finds O'Brien. Latelli gets in for Russell, and Russell does find the line.
O'Brien puts boot to ball, and Matty Russell will get that second try.
Wilkie, Wallace, that is O'Brien, and Latelli further wide, and it's a stroll in for Matty Russell. That's Wallace, something for Russell perhaps in the corner, and Russell is in the corner. No answer to the speed of Matty Russell, and the Scottish international makes it 6 for the season. Latelli flicks the ball out, and Matty Russell is in. And O'Brien, great pass from O'Brien. What a finish in the corner from Matty Russell. Oh, Wallace did brilliantly to pick that up. And that's wide from O'Brien. Matty Russell could be in here. Russell in the corner.
Mellor now, Brierley into the line, long pass out there, chance here in the corner, and it's going to be a try for Matty Russell.